It is November 16th, 2022, and things are swollen today.